I'm a surgical oncologist and I specialize in breast cancer. So I see breast cancer patients in the early setting where they have disease localized to the breast and the lymph nodes. I also am a breast cancer researcher. In particular, I'm an immuno-oncology researcher, so I've also been exposed to patients with more advanced cancers. I feel like the field has really revolutionized in the past half century to the point where most of my patients won't die from breast cancer, they'll die from age-related matters, and that I could help them through their breast cancer diagnosis, which is definitely extremely scary. And then as a researcher for the other types of patients where prognosis is much poorer, they'll likely become metastatic or they're already metastatic, I'm hoping that my research endeavors in investigating the role of the immune system in fighting breast cancers could offer some prolonged survival and benefits for this group.